We saw that Indrajit had shot the Brahmastra and tied Hanuman. Brahmastra was one of the most powerful weapons decided by Lord Brahma himself. Brahmastra, when shot, could kill an entire army just like that. It is compared to the modern day nuclear weapons. It was so very destructive. It was believed that one could get the blessings and the secret of this astra only after a hard penance. The Brahmastra was used during the wars in both Ramayana and Mahabharata. But Hanuman was blessed by Lord Brahma that his astras would do no harm to him. But with due respect to Lord Brahma, Hanuman didn't oppose the astra and lay inactive. When the demons saw Hanuman captured, they rejoiced and danced and sang around him. They tied him up with jute ropes and coconut fibers. The Brahmastra withdraws its power at the touch of a rope, and Hanuman was aware of it. Ravana's soldiers took him to the court of Ravana and produced Hanuman before Ravana. The king asked him if he was Kuber's servant or Indra had sent him. Hanuman told him that he was the messenger of Sugriv, the king of monkeys. He also told Ravana that he had done a cowardly act by kidnapping Sita, and now either he should send back Sita or get ready to face the consequences. He advised him not to make Rama his enemy, as it would cause destruction to him and his entire race. Hanuman's preaching annoyed and angered Ravana even more. Ravana ordered his men to kill Hanuman, but his noble brother Vibhishna advised him not to do so, as it was not right to kill a king's messenger. Ravana agreed with his brother, but he wanted to teach Hanuman a lesson. He knew that a monkey's most cherished possession was his tail, and so he ordered his men to set his tail on fire. It is also said that when the soldiers soaked Hanuman's tail in oil, Hanuman started growing his tail until the soldiers became tired. After a very long struggle, only did he stop growing the tail. The army men soaked the tail in oil and set it on fire. He was then taken to the streets of Lanka. The women and the children danced around him. When this news reached Sita, she was concerned for Hanuman. She began praying to God for Hanuman's safety. Hanuman endured all the humiliation and silently kept making note of all the nook and corners of the city. Now we have to watch what Hanuman had planned to destroy the city.